Hello everyone. Today we will start explaining prep number three, lesson one, to the second term in main box Al-Muasir. Our lesson today named Chemical Attraction or Chemical Reaction. Chemical Reaction. Lesson one, Chemical Reaction. What are the types of chemical reaction in their importance and their importance? These pictures explained how it is the type of chemical reaction, and the second, what is the importance of this chemical reaction. Number one, chemical reaction play an important role in our daily life as in the following examples. Example number one, burning of car fuel. Burning of car fuel, like gasoline. Any driver or anyone has a car use gasoline. Why? Because when we burning of car fuel, in the car engine generates power, which makes the car move to move. Number one, burning of a car fuel. Number two, plants make their own food through photosynthesis process. Number two, photosynthesis, a photosynthesis process. This is the second importance of what? Of chemical reaction. Types of chemical reaction and their importance. Number one, what is the type of chemical reaction here? Burning of a car fuel. What is the importance of chemical, of burning of a car fuel? What is the importance? Makes the car moves and generate power. Generate power, why? To make the car move. Number two, photosynthesis process. It is a chemical reaction. What is the importance of photosynthesis process? It helps plants to make their own food by itself. Number three, manufacturing of medicine. Manufacturing of medicine, like how can make medicine for humans and animals and some plants. It make fertilization for plants and artificial fibers. This is a chemical reaction. What's the chemical reaction here? Manufacturing of medicine. What is the importance of manufacturing of medicine to fertilize and artificial fibers? After each page, I can ask a question for you to be sure you are understanding. Give me one example for chemical reaction and tell me what is the importance of this chemical reaction.
Burning the fuel of a car to make the car move.
Excellent, very good, very good. Excellent. Chemical reaction. What is the definition of chemical reaction here? It is the breaking up of bonds in the reactants molecules and formation of new bonds in the products of resultant molecule from the reaction. When we remember this definition, we can divide it into syllables or into some parts to remember this definition. Again, what is the meaning or what is the definition of chemical reaction? It is the breaking up of bonds in the reactants molecules and formation of new bonds in the products. This is important part in this definition. Why breaking up of bonds to form a new bonds in the products? These products have a second or another name. Its name product is the another name of product is resultant molecules from the reaction. Again, chemical reaction, it is a breaking up of bonds in the reactant molecule and formation of new bonds in the products or resultant molecule from the reaction. This is the definition of chemical reaction. Can you tell me what is the definition of chemical reaction? Define the chemical reaction, please. Now, I will have a new part in our lesson, types of chemical reaction. What are the types of chemical reaction? Here, we have three types. Number one, first, thermal decomposition reaction. Thermal decomposition reaction. Number two or second, substitution reaction. Substitution reaction. Third, oxidation and reduction reaction. Here, three types or three main types of reaction. Number one, thermal decomposition reaction. Number two, substitution reaction. Number three, oxidation and reduction reaction. Number one, or first one, thermal decomposition reaction. Decomposition of some metal oxides. Number two, decomposition of some metal hydroxides. Metal oxide combined with oxygen. Metal hydroxide combined with H2O or OH, hydroxide OH, indexed by chemical symbols OH. Decomposition of most metal carbonates combined with carbon and CO2 or CO3. Decomposition of most metal sulfates combined with sulfate or sulfur. Decomposition of some metal nitrates combined with nitrogen. We have here five kinds of thermal decomposition reaction. Number one, metal oxide, metal hydroxide, metal carbonate, metal sulfate, metal nitrates. Second one, substitution reaction. Number one, simple substitution reactions. Number A, a metal substitutes the hydrogen of water. A metal substitutes the hydrogen of water. Number B, a metal substitutes the hydrogen of diluted acid. Diluted what? Diluted acid. Number three, a metal substitutes another metal in its salt solution. Simple substitution reaction. Number two, double substitution reaction. Number one, between an acid and alkyl. Between an acid and salt. Between two salt solutions. Oxidation and reduction reaction, according to traditional concept, according to modern electronic concept. First one is the simplest, the very simple. Number one, the definition of thermal decomposition reactions. They are chemical reactions which involve the breaking up of the compounds with the effect of heat. Into its primary element or simpler compounds than the original one. This is the definition of what thermal decomposition reaction. When we say thermal, effect is the heat. Decomposition, the meaning of decomposition. It is the turns of original one into primary element or simpler compounds. Reaction, the meaning of reaction in chemical reaction. We can say, we can divide this definition into three parts. They are chemical reaction, which involve the breaking up of the compound with the effect of heat into what? Into its primary element or simpler compound than the original one. Okay. Part number one, they are chemical reaction. Part number two, which involves the breaking up of the compound with the effects of heat. Number three, or part three, by heat, it turns into original one, into primary element, or simpler compounds. Look at this picture or this example. AP, it is AP, it is the model of what? Original one or original compound. By heating, by using heat, we make composition to AP into A plus B. Representation of thermal decomposition reaction. Do you understand? Are you understand this this part?
Yes.
Yes. Types of thermal decomposition. Again, decomposition of some metal oxides. Number two, decomposition of some metal hydroxides. Three, decomposition of most metal carbonates. Number four, decomposition of most metal sulfate. Number five, decomposition of some metal nitrates. The products of thermal decomposition reaction differ according to the difference of the type of the compounds used in the reaction as follows. Number one, thermal decomposition of some metal oxides. Some metal oxides decompose by heat into metal and oxygen. Oxygen gas evolves. Like what? For example, metal oxide, when we heat this metal oxide or when represent it into thermal energy, this metal oxide, what happened to it? Composed or decomposition and analyzes into two parts or simpler part, simpler or simple, simple parts like metal plus oxygen. Activity number one. Thermal decomposition of red mercuric oxide. Mercuric oxide, HgO. Do you remember mercury? It is a liquid metal. Do you remember that? Mercury
Yes.
element. It is the
Yes.
only one metal element that that in liquid liquid state. Okay. In this activity, the procedures, number one, put a little amount of red mercuric oxide in clean test tube. Number two, heat the content of the test tube by using a flame. Number three, approach a burning match close to the opening of the tube. Observation, number one, a silvery precipitate is formed. Silvery precipitate is formed where? Number two, the burning match glows more. Yes, this is burning benzene burning or benzene burner, and this is a tube. Inside the tube, HgO or red mercury oxide. When we represent it into a heat or thermal energy, what happens? It is decomposed into two simpler parts. Number one, oxygen molecule. Number two, Hg atoms or Hg. Like this in this picture. Decomposition of mercury oxide by thermal energy or by heat. Conclusion. Red mercury oxide decomposes by heat into mercury. This mercury, the color of mercury, silvery precipitate where this part is it a silver the color of it silver precipitate at the bottom of the tube. And the oxygen gas evolves, which increases the glow of burning match. The oxygen gas. How can represent it in chemical symbols? Symbols. We should type 2HGO and the arrow above the arrow. We should draw triangle. This represent heat energy or thermal energy, and after decomposition, it product or that give us 2Hg mercury silver color and oxygen gas. This evolve or evolved. Is it clear? Again.
This is clear.
Part two or the next one, next type of thermal decomposition is the thermal decomposition of some metal hydroxide. Some metal what? Metal hydroxide. Some metal hydroxide decomposes by heat into metal oxide and water vapor. Water vapor. When we talk about metal hydroxide, when represent it into heat energy, it decomposed into metal oxide and water vapor. Activity number two, thermal decomposition of blue copper hydroxide, COOH.
Hello.
What?
Miss, I have to go to pray.
Okay.